So the studies aren't super helpful, but I think right now a lot of people we're waiting for science to back up what most people kind of know works for them already. So there's this really interesting play of forces between personal experience and the knowledge that you have about your own body, and we're waiting for it to be justified. But it's interesting because often, like, well, it depends on who you are and why you're looking to cannabis for certain reasons. If you're looking for it for a very specific ailment, then the research is definitely going to be important, because then you can dial in what you need, and we're just not really there yet. But it is very safe. We haven't, no one's really found anything that bad with it. So it's a safe experimentation for a lot of different needs, spiritually, emotionally, physically. And like, I think that's the most important thing, is to just listen to your body. I had a conversation with someone who was expressing that they used to be able to use it a lot and now they can't. And like, they were stressed because of they're like, well, it's not working for me anymore. Like, what's wrong? Nothing. Nothing's wrong. You know that it's time to not do that, and it's okay to take a break and to listen to yourself. So science will get there, and in the meantime, just trust yourself.
Yeah, okay, maybe this isn't spiritually, but it's more metaphysically, right? While growing them and while growing anything and while talking to people, again, this is kind of the playing back and forth, you know, when you're growing a plant, to talk to it or to even just like have an emotional connection with it or to play music with it is always beneficial. I think there have been some, well, again, these aren't great studies, but there have been some studies, you know, with talking to or how you treat different types of crystallized water. I think the book is called The Art of Water. I forget the name of the author, a Japanese man. And so it connects you into that realm too, when you think, okay, I don't know how they're feeling, I don't know how I'm feeling, but I'm going to kind of go in there into my grow room. I'm going to go in there and I'm going to check in on everything, and I'm going to see how they feel, and I'm going to just be quiet, maybe play some music, maybe sing a little bit, and you really see how they change. And I know it sounds like bullshit, but it really does. Whether it's more beneficial to me than the plant, I think that is something that is incredible, and it really, again, translates to relationships with other people and children and other things that kind of grow and nourish in life.